Look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumba, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be on our side.
Ah, that's the stupidest thing I ever heard.
Maybe he'll...
What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea.
So we're giving him?
Of course. Who's the brains in this outfit? My point exactly. It's him.
This is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities.
Ooh, the little green film kind.
And best of all, no worries. Well, kid.
Oh, well. Hakuna Matata. Flying is satisfying.
Tell them who is responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
It's not true. Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
You see, he admits it.
Murder. No, it's an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Oh, Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why.
Simba!
What was that?
The weather. Very peculiar, don't you think?
Yeah. Looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
Yeah, but it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but going back means I'll have to face my past. I've been running from it for so long.
Ow! Jeez, what was that for? It doesn't matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh, yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. Ah! You see? So what are you going to do?
First, I'm going to take your stick.
No. Not a stick. Hey! Where are you going?
I'm going back.
Good! Come on! Get out of here!
But I don't understand something. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
Well, I just needed to get out on my own. Live my own life. And I did. And it's great.